Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Life is Strange, episode 4, part number 3. Now, we got the code. It's time to see what's going on.
Chloe, are you okay? I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that. I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together. Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week. And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here. I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone? Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it. No, this is not working. Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates? Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together. Come on. Deduce Nathan's license plate number, then match it up with the coordinates. Looks like this isn't the right combination. Oh, yes. Now we're finally getting somewhere. Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack. If there is a dark room, there's a lot of numbers in here. Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful. Oh, so busted. Good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks. Okay, Max, let's blow this code up and go home. Start hacking. Oops, bad code. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. You locked it, dumbass. Oh, yeah. Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide. Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs. Drug dealer drama. God, Nathan. You're out of so it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan. It's time for you to watch out. Asshole. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
Max, I know we can snap all these pieces together.
Roger that. I'm gonna study the board and try to connect all these dots. Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything. Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club. Oh, yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max. Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data, and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party. Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let me dig up some more clues here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody, except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here. Then we need to get in that barn. Chloe, I found the front door. Come on. Oh, yes. Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over. Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest. A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient. Jackpot. Old shit. No, no, look closer. Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town. Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
Old. Old.
Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Ah, the good old days.
Nothing here. No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope. Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions. Hey, Chloe, can you attach the hook to that padlock?
Oh, you are clever. I am all over this. Thy will be done.
Then you better step away from that hatch.
MacGyver strikes again. To say how weird this is.
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course. This bunker is so... Bad code.
In the movies.
Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
What is this?
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post-shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my god. Rachel, Kate, all these files. This place actually feels evil.
Look, this is it. This is it.
You're gonna help me, Max!
Chloe, stop!
Look.
Please, no.
Oh! That smell!
Rachel! Oh.
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you alright after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Where the hell are you?
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Is the Vortex Club.
So his ass has to be here tonight.
First than my dad. Yay, Max! I can't believe you showed up. Why didn't you tell me? We could have dressed up together.
As you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
You guys look really happy together.
I think we are. He's so different than Logan. We actually talk about life. And he knows how to be safe.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
The Vortex Club is also enabling him.
I know. Juliet wrote a story describing it like a cult, and I'm starting to think she was right. It's not fun anymore.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
That sounds like a plan, Dana. I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
You should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. Gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either. That's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate for that party so he could take her somewhere so dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy.
Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns. They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it.
Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen you tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a... mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but... I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost gone.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist, sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my God!
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now. stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us. Nathan, you better rewind so I can kill him over and over.
Look, we can't track Nathan if you're not going to be cool.
So creepy out here.
Max, please hurry!
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh! What the hell?
Chloe! Look out!
What the fuck?
Got shot right in the head. Damn.
Chloe.
Who the hell did that? Was it Frank? Oh, holy chalupas. Mr. Jefferson, that is crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, that was episode 4, part number 2. Stay tuned for the final episode of Life is Strange. See you guys later.